Without further delay, let's tip off tonight's tilt by heading to the land of Titans for our high school playbook game of the week.
A Friday night in South Sac with the high school playbook game of the week. Division I playoff action taking over Burbank High School with 11-seeded Rodriguez visiting the number 6 Titans, and the Mustangs came to play. Marcel Jensen was jumping out of the gym, scoring buckets and blocking shots like he had a vendetta. And the Stangs' other big man, Josh Keys, doing his part with the two-handed thunder down low. But right before the half, Antoine Davis, silky smooth with the trifecta. Burbank on top 29-26 at the break. And if you thought the first half was close, the second half was good. Down the stretch, the Titans' Mr. A.D. back to work with the board and putback. Davis gives Burbank a 54-53 lead, but the Stangs answer as Keys gets the reverse lay-in underneath. The Titans up for the challenge, though. Justin Tate sharing to Davis for 2 of his 18, but Keys too much in the paint when it mattered most. The hoop. The harm. Rodriguez squeaks out a 62-59 victory and advances to the second round.
They obviously got the bracketing right because that was a pretty close game. I mean, that could have gone either way. So I'm just happy to get out of here with a win.
It's the greatest feeling in the world, man. I'm so glad we won, man. This is a big game, man.